life is like a big merry-go-round. You're up and then down, going in circles trying to get to where you are.
Prom is a big deal. It's a stepping stone for teenage girls. It kind of sets the stage, or it's a platform for the rest of their life, for their adult lives. So just building self-confidence, making them feel beautiful, and being the best version of themselves is important.
I think as a family, we are all about giving, but our focus has been about kids. And as the ladies of the family, we wanted to have the mantra of each one, teach one, save one. So the girls come here. We've selected these girls based on their resources and their needs. And we hope that we teach them something that will build on the inside, that will reflect on the outside, so that in the future, they can remember this and build on it.
I think I'm very blessed and fortunate to have the family that I have, the support system, and I'm very fortunate to have the amazing wife that I have, and her vision in doing this. This is, I think, the fifth year, and seeing how much it's grown, and my mom being involved, and my sister-in-law being involved, and it's really a family affair for us. Even my grandmother's here, and it's all about giving back. And you know, I've been fortunate enough over the years to do so many things that's male-driven, you know, whether it's basketball camps or some of the talks that I've had with young men about different things. And so having a wife who has some passions of her own, who thinks of what it's like to be a young lady in high school or middle school, and for her to have this vision and to see it all come together is pretty special. This platform, you can't take it lightly. You know, while I understand and realize that basketball is what has given me this platform, you can use it for a greater good. So to be able to give back to the community, and you know, a lot of these young girls in here are fans of our team, and some of them may not be, but it's bigger than basketball, it's bigger than sports, it's all about life, it's all about family, and I'm glad to be here and be a part of it. And today I'm just here as a husband supporting my wife. This isn't my doing, it's all about her and her vision. We
all make mistakes. Jada Paul is both a friend and a client of mine, and when she shared what she was doing about, you know, giving back and giving these girls prom dresses, I certainly wanted to be a part of it, and she asked me to come and be the keynote speaker today. And what I really tried to communicate to these young women, that it's so much more than just prom, right? So there's beauty, this issue of beauty, and then there's this amazing sisterhood that is in this room together. And these girls are surrounded literally by women that can change their lives. And I wanted to make sure that they know that it's not just about a pretty dress. You know, if you just look at the state of women today, you know, we live in such a voyeuristic society right now, in which we share and communicate and Snapchat everything about our lives, but how much of that is really empowering women, right? And I think as a woman, you have to remember that the doors are not going to automatically open for us. Those glass ceilings that our parents talked about, they are very real, and they're still here. So when you think about your future, how do you get from where you are to where you're going to be? And my goal is really to communicate to these women that there is a path that you've got to take. And unfortunately, social media is not the only tool that's going to get you there.
Our family has always been giving back, and this event just, you know, adds to that. Anything we can do to help somebody and to, you know, make someone else feel good about themselves, it's all about giving back. That's, you know, we're big on philanthropy.
If you can help one person or change one person's mind or influence them to help someone else, it starts a chain reaction. So that's kind of, it's a small part to a bigger picture.
I think fundamentally faith is the foundation in which we stand on. We are blessed, and we're able to bless others. And I think the focus on our faith and knowing that God and faith will see us through, it's just a platform that continues to help us grow.
The kids are here, my daughter and my niece, they're 2 and 3, and they don't realize it now, but bringing them around is kind of teaching them or instilling in them the importance of giving back. So they don't realize it now, but as they get older, they'll see what us, as the women in the family, do, and kind of planting a seed that'll grow. So that's why, and it's a family thing, so we're in this together.
When I think about the challenges that women are faced with, there are so many things that are tearing us apart, right? And as women, we carry the weight of the world on our shoulders, and we're expected to be everything to everybody. So I always believe if you have any platform, whatever it is, whether it's professional, personal, or even in social media, why not use that platform to change the world? Because together, we can do just that.
It started with faith, and we grew as a family. It was originally Miss Robin and her two boys, and then her two boys got two wives, and then those two wives bear children, boys and girls. And so as we've grown, I think we've, as a family, not only grown in love, but we've grown in spirituality. So that being the case, as we grow and our family grows generationally, I think the inspiration and the motivation is there so that it can continue on into the future.